Hey, what's up? This was supposed to be out a little bit ago. Tuesday, in fact. Well, actually Monday, but and then it got moved to Tuesday, and here we are now on Thursday. So as a result, we will have two championship matches at the end instead of the previously scheduled one. That's all I needed to say here. Anything else that I need to say, we can address at a later time.
So why would you have an Altezza race with no Altezzas? I know that the Lexus IS300 and IS200s were the American versions of these cars, but I don't know. Seems like an oversight that could have been fixed. Oops. Shit. Fucking penis. Damn it. Yeah, this. No. This isn't gonna be a learning experience. This is gonna be fucking annoying. Only cheating if you get caught. I'm not doing these other ones. No way. Gotta put that beast bear driver to work. I wonder if the reward will be that touring car. That'd be pretty nice. I have a sneaking suspicion it won't be. We can dream. Don't even recognize this fucking voice. Oh. I was blanking on it. Completely. That was a close one. Oh, you got a hold axe. Okay. And now to avenge my multiple ass whoopings at Twin Ring recently. God damn it, how do you get ahead in this fucking track? Who said you had to fight fair? Right? Wait, what? Wasn't that it? Oh, that's right. I forgot. Finish line somewhere up here. If it's not the touring car, I will be mildly upset. I wonder if I can tune it. Okay. Well, the answer is yes, but it's not worth my time. There it is. Well, we started strong, let's finish shitty. what's many? Oh. I didn't realize there was a smaller one. Or maybe I did and I just forgot. I've been on autopilot for a while now. Okay, that sounds starting to annoy me. I have no energy for this. I gave more time than I usually do. This think I already know what I get, but I'm willing to be disappointed. Oh. Well, this is actually not what I was expecting. You have to buy it then? That wasn't what I was expecting. Oh, well. Well, since I trust the autosave system, like the Walmart bathroom next to a Taco Bell,
that's embarrassing. Well, let's go ahead and fix that. Thank you.
Let's say 7th.
Where that fuck-up stems from is CM Punk won the title from Triple H after Triple H bested Hulk Hogan. But someone made a fuck-up in the categorization, so we had to fix it now. That said, for our main events, the aforementioned Triple H taking on Dude Love in a steel cage match. Can't run away this time, Mick. You stupid asshole. Ignore that I'm the one that made him run away multiple times. Now I have to run away. Alright, cool. Get out. Hope you enjoyed. Follow me on Twitch. Join the Discord. And, well, we can get to other stuff later.